And hello everyone, if you're new here, my name is Shatonia. So this is going to be another random video. I looked on Instagram and I know that the God's Plan video was coming out today by Drake, so I had to hit him up. I said, boo, what's good on this God's Plan video? I know you bringing it out today. He said, yeah, boo, just go to my the link in my bio on my Instagram and it's right there. So I said, okay, boo. And so we're gonna watch it, you know what I'm saying? I said, okay. But anyway, so I just like, why not do a reaction video and see how this video is? I hope I like it. Because I really haven't watched a music video in a long time, to be truthful, y'all. I don't watch music videos like that no more. But I want to see how this video is. I've been hearing, stuff all on Instagram within the last few weeks that he was at the high school in Miami and giving out money and doing stuff for the kids in the community. So I'm definitely down for that. So let's see how this video is. I'm on his Instagram now. So we're going to click this link and see what's going on. All right, y'all. I got the video up. So let's get started.
Jeez, that's a huge budget.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley State were young back in the 80s, they still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it. That's it.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
Anything you guys want in the store is free.
I don't want to die for them to miss me.
Do you guys just see that lady? She was like, shit, I'm getting all the paper towels up in this book. I know, that's right, girl. You better get what you can get. That was funny.
Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. Wow. I hope that sometimes I won't.
Let's say $50,000.
I feel good sometimes I don't. Hey, no. I finesse down Western Road. Hey, yes.
Low key, do y'all feel bad for the people who work there? I mean, all them bags they probably had to bag up. Oh my God, it was probably like, oh Lord, they probably had them a long day. This was a good purpose though.
I go hard on Southside G. Yeah, wait, I made sure that Northside E. And still,
thank God for what's happening right now. It might not be good, but thank God.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up.
Did y'all just see that big wad of money he gave them? Wow. Such a blessing, right? What would y'all do if y'all seen Drake just walk up to y'all? I don't know what I would do.
Up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me.
Even teary-eyed.
They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hope that sometimes I will.
I don't know if y'all know, my longtime subscribers know I have a child that's special needs and that's wheelchair bound. So that's kind of. And hello, everyone. If you're new here, my name is Shatonia. So this is going to be another random video. I looked on Instagram and I know that the God's Plan video was coming out today by Drake, so I had to hit him up. I said, boo, what's good on this God's Plan video? I know you bringing it out today. He said, yeah, boo, just go to my the link in my bio on my Instagram and it's right there. So I said, okay, boo. And so we're gonna watch it, you know what I'm saying? I said, okay. But anyway, so I just like, why not do a reaction video and see how this video is? I hope I like it. Because I really haven't watched a music video in a long time, to be truthful, y'all. I don't watch music videos like that no more. But I want to see how this video is. I've been hearing, you know, stuff all on Instagram within the last few weeks that he was at the high school in Miami and giving out money and doing stuff for the kids in the community. So I'm definitely down for that. So let's see how this video is. I'm on his Instagram now. So we're going to click this link and see what's going on. All right, y'all, I got the video up. So let's get started.
Jeez, that's a huge budget.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man. But I remember when me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s, they still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life. That's it. That's it.
Do y'all just see that lady? She was like, shit, I'm getting all the paper towels up in this book. I know, that's right, girl. You better get what you can get. That was funny.
Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, she was different from me. God's plan. God's plan.
Wow. I hope that sometimes I won't. I say $50,000.
I feel good sometimes I don't. Like, I finesse down Western Road. Michael down at G-O-D.
Low key. Do y'all feel bad for the people who work there? I mean, all them bags they probably had to bag up. Oh my God, it was probably like, oh Lord, they probably had them a long day. It was for a good purpose though.
I go hard on Southside G. Wait. I made sure that Northside E. And still.
Thank God.
He bought them a car. Now that ain't a blessing right there. Presidency. Okay.
Okay. I was trying to get jobs. I'm trying to reach out to workforce programs. And I can't thank you enough.
We're making a $25,000 donation to the school for incentives for the after school program, which we're really excited about.
We're also donating $50,000
to. Wow.
We're nothing without our mothers, so.
That's right.
Thank you. You gotta make sure you take care of your mom, too, no matter what you do.
You look just like her, too.
Trust me.
Where's his mom? No, he. Everybody know Drake is a mama's boy. Wow. That right there, y'all, was just like amazing. It really was. It was amazing. Like, wow. Okay, but yeah, I love the video. It's just like he was just such a blessing to so many people. Like, that was amazing. Like, I got into the song a little bit, even though I do love this song. I got into it just a little bit. The song wasn't really the main focus to me. It was what he was doing in the video, like giving back. He just don't know. I don't know if you know, but he was such a blessing to those people. Like I said, especially the lady who had the daughter in the wheelchair. Like, he just don't know how much of a blessing he was to that lady and her daughter. Like, he just don't know. Wow, just seeing this just makes me happy. Put a smile on my face. I love to see people giving back to the community, especially the kids, because the kids are our future, guys. It's just, this is amazing. Drake give mad props for this. Like, mad props. That's all I can say. Mad props. Like, I would love for God to put me in a place so I can be a blessing to people like that. I would love to I just pray all the time to God, just let me be a vessel to just give to people and be a blessing to others. Yeah. I'm sorry, getting all serious on you guys, but what do y'all guys think of this video? Let me know how you like it and what are your thoughts and stuff on it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'll probably watch it again once I get the recording. But yes, I appreciate you guys for watching this video, taking the time to watch this video with me and see how I reacted to it. If you guys like this video and want to see more videos like this, please thumbs up the video. And make sure you guys share, like, and subscribe. Yeah, please subscribe. And I thank you guys for watching once again. Love you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. Bye.